New Mexico develops a new state-of-the-art weapon to fight drunk driving, but it will never hit the streets. Action 7 News reporter Drew Rudnick has a new tool that predicts basically where DWI crashes are most likely to happen, right, Drew?
That's right, Royal. It might sound like something from the Geek Squad, but this new system could save dozens of lives. It uses statistics and math sequences to scientifically predict where and when a drunk driver is most likely to hit the road.
This data actually gives them the hard information that would validate what their street knowledge is.
The DWI Super Blitz is in full swing, and cops now have one more tool in their back pocket to help prevent drunk drivers from killing people. Linda Atkinson from the DWI Resource Center says their new website collects data from the past 7 to 8 years from all DWI crashes.
What they get still is the historical data that can then predict what will happen this weekend. Where are your high-risk intersections based on prior history?
The stats are shared with law enforcement around the state. APD tells us the information helps them strategically place DWI checkpoints and patrols. To date, Resource Center statistics show that this intersection at Jefferson and Pan American has a history of accidents involving alcohol, and police could target this area tonight.
I like the idea that we can actually be smarter than the drinking driver and actually know what their drinking driving trips are.
Right now, agencies in the metro area and Otero and Doña Ana County are using the website. Now, it's only open to law enforcement, so the public has no access. Back to you.
It costs several $100,000 to operate that website, and New Mexico is the only state to use this type of technology to track drunk drivers.